Next, okay? For the same position, okay? Same grips, right? Instead. Remember, guys, when I talk about the foot and the hips, I try to control you. But for sure, when I move my hips, I open my leg, okay? And then I go to position. Sometimes when I try to pass my leg under, he, of course, try to block this leg here. Okay, that's it, right? From this position here, when he trap my leg, close his elbow, I can insist. I move my hips to the other side and close my knee to his shoulder. Now I just still keep push his arm and stretch my leg. And then I'm going to trap. Okay, very important, you trap his arm, his elbow for him to pull back there, right? Now, one more time. Same position, okay? I'm there, but I move. But, como é que fala? Ele percebeu que eu vou tentar o triângulo, passar a perna pro triângulo.
He noticed. Okay. You're going,
and then
he's going to pass the leg and he
prevent. Prevent?
Yeah, he prevents.
Now, from here, I move my hips to the other side and close my knee. The bed behind his shoulder, right? Now, just stretch the leg and then I, como é que fala? I follow with my hand, my leg. And then go to trap. Okay? One more time. Other side. Use that. I move my hips, but I control my leg. If I insist, he pull back his arm. Okay? Before he pull back, I move my hips and I put my knee close to his shoulder to control his arm. Okay? And then I kick. Okay? One more time?
Yeah, one more time.
Okay. Move my hips. I try to create space to test my leg easy, but he trap. And then my hips. I move to the other side and my knee close. Okay? Tight. Okay, shoulder. Behind the shoulder. And then